in the film, I know there's a point where your character's sort of reading through and he hears some stuff in the press and it's all a bit strange about him, the colour of his eyes and that kind of thing. What is the strangest thing that you've read about yourself that you've thought, that's not true, that's a load of rubbish?
That I was married to a Pakistanian woman. That just didn't go over well. I was, no, I'm not. I'm sorry, everyone.
I heard that I had a glass eye.
Really?
That's awesome.
And I don't.
I heard
she's,
that.
She does. Don't let her trick you.
I heard that I was insecure about my butt chin.
You wear it.
I'm not.
But rock it.
People now hate it because
I don't hate
it's
it.
There.
It's all good.
Man, there's been a lot of things. I think the funniest one was that we had broken up as a band, which is, you know, not true because
we're very
busy. No, it's more hard. It's kind of hard. We're brothers, you know.
Cheer it.
Are we all ready?
Let's rock. Let's rock.
We rock.
We rock.
We rock.
We rock.